Washington State College, Pennsylvania has issued a flood warning for southeastern Adams County in south central Pennsylvania until midnight. At 9:54 p.m., the heavy rainfall from earlier this evening has ended. Emergency management reports that several roads are still closed from earlier flooding, especially in the Littlestown area. Some locations that may experience flooding include Hanover,